question.
I have an answer.
Do you think somebody saw a rhinoceros and thought, that's a unicorn?
Yeah, maybe. That's a good question.
Because if you can't find a unicorn, but we can find a rhinoceros, doesn't that make sense?
That totally makes sense. Yeah, I like that.
Mike, people have been saying we've been doing too much work on the mine site and not enough digging.
Yes.
Tell me, with all the setup we've had to do with the mine, and when you got here today, how much of it was ready to go?
90% of it.
Yeah, and how much have we had to do still?
Probably another 5%.
Even with a lot of it set up, there is a lot in setting up a mine site. Originally, it takes forever, especially for friends that are just fucking around and smoking way too much weed.
I would say it would be almost harder setting up a small mine rather than a big mine.
I would agree.
There's a lot to it.
This is why I hang out with this dude. He is in touch with reality. You, sir, are powered on. Let's turn on your battery. So we'll get you to plug in the battery right here. Little XT60 plug on a 3S2200. We're gonna pull down the dial to start it up. This is the hydraulic pump, the motor and the pump, and then the hydraulic blocks are here. The servos open and close the valves to make it articulate in the back and to do the dump. Go ahead. Index finger goes down. You, sir. I want you to go to the end of Big Red there and see if you can back into the end of the trommel area. Perfect, training a new crew. And getting that on like that, sir. Now when we turn this on, all three, it turns the pump on, and you'll be able to raise the boom.
We could dig that down a bit.
It won't sure. Underneath. Yeah, well, actually get the loader and dig it down a little bit there, sir. Perfect. Mike, take your time. Get on up to the top of the trommel area.
Oh, I got it.
Yeah, and these are you just pay attention to your idler wheels there. That way you can keep your weight. This is the idler wheel. This is the heaviest part of your track.
Okay,
just to let you know.
I should run it.
You can use it to push you up.
Okay, but should...
Don't worry, it's a model. It's only 1/14 scale. We don't have any actual rules. It's just bullshit that people on the internet make us adhere to.
I understand.
Yeah. You, sir, Mr. Rock Truck.
I'm Mr. Rock Truck.
Correct. Big Joe, did you already dig that out down there? Is he going to get down there?
He's going to get down.
Let's do that. Troy, you got to stand off to the side, sir. I know that you're new to this. You got to make sure your feet are out of the way of the camera. There we go. Come on in here. Get a nice big dig in here, Troy. Nice and slow on that controller. Looking good, gentlemen. Such a nice shot right there. Who's gonna give me a gold on three? One, two, three.
Gold!
Yeah, good old lads digging. There you go, that's a nice bucket. When you push in, try to lift that bucket as you go forward. That'll help you get a nice, smoother bucket full. There you go, nice job. Basically, you can practice your swing. You might wanna be a little bit further towards the edge. Out here, Mike, and then that'll give you a little bit of room to kind of get in here. You might even want to push this tree out of the way here. Good job. There you go. Just dump it off to the side here. This is Troy's second time running the loader, I think. I used to have a crew back in the old days. They are fairly fluid, but I think they almost made it look too easy to the viewers. Now I'm lucky enough to have some avid viewers of the old show come here and help me, and they're starting to realize it ain't no walk in the park. Nice job, Mike. Nice job, Troy. Big Joe standing by with the damaged truck. We're limping it through now, waiting for the new one to arrive. A lot of people are probably wondering what the heck happened to my stuff, but as I transferred it out here, trying to be safe in a trailer I purchased, I wasn't smart and I had my side-by-side in that large trailer and it hammered down on the suspension just the way I had it hooked up, and it kind of cracked a lot of the stuff. And unfortunately, I'm waiting on the new stuff, but when it gets here, it should be pretty awesome. And the stuff that we got here is still working. Loader's nice and solid, didn't get damaged whatsoever. you're high like that, you'd normally get a penalty there, sir. Oh, sorry, that's the wrong show.
Wrong show.
Yeah. Troy, misfits in RC?
Oh, absolutely.
I'm a misfit as well.
It's a requirement.
Totally.
Yeah, of course.
But that should be the slogan. Are you socially awkward? Do you have problems talking in big groups? Well, why not just stand here with all these other people staring down?
Yeah! It's a great way not to meet people, but stand near them.
Stand next to somebody, like their truck.
Yeah.
Talk to them about what they have at their feet. They'll talk to you about what you have at your feet. And maybe you'll, like, talk about radios once in a while. And if you happen to look up and see someone smiling, bonus.
It's an
smile
art.
Smile back and put your head down.
The hobby offers something to everybody.
Yeah.
We've all been waiting to see this excavator in action. I've been having a good time with it on my own off camera. But these guys have to learn how to use the equipment. And with limited time when they can actually get here, today is the best day ever. Nice job, Troy. Big Joe, fire that pig up. Let's get it backed in here. We'll start getting it so he can start. Yeah, you look like you're ready. Okay, turn it on. Hold on. When I say turn it on, you guys gotta shout, turn it on.
Turn it on.
Turn it on.
Turn it on.
Nice. Rock and roll, let's start it. First scoop. We're gonna pre-sort it here. Good, good. It goes in. The auger starts to move it around. It starts to sort it here. The larger aggregate on this side, the largest of the stones will go out to the side just to make sure that if there is any gold in there, we do get it. Round and round she goes. How much gold?
No one knows.
Nope. But damn, we're making it look good. It seems like you got the easiest job around here.
I got the easiest job.
You're just standing around.
I'm the rock truck guy. Big Joe, driving a rock truck.
Some people would be saying that you're just being lazy.
Not at all, man. It's my job. I gotta wait on the real truck.
Is this working smarter, not harder?
This is working smarter, not harder.
Nice, nice.
Love that load.
Yeah. It's a huge load, Mike.
Yeah, buddy.
Need to get the vibration or a dumper put onto this grizzly bar system here. I do have a vibrator on the inside. Did I just say that right?
Turn your vibrator on.
Yeah, vibrator's right on the inside. Literally have one of the truck vibrators right here, but I gotta plug it in. Look at that, the auger just continually feeding that in. Troy now getting the right idea. Oh, almost took down the system there. That's okay. Out comes Joey. Nice job. They said they want to see this whole bucket and whole back bed overflowing of pay. They think it's a good idea that we let pay just, you know, spill on the way to the site.
Would you throw money away?
Well, they say in full size, they fill it up and just let it, you know, spill over the edge. Is this full size?
Not even close.
Right, do the rules apply here?
No.
No, and how hard are we working to put this, you know, one full thing here? We don't want to spill it over the side.
None.
Dang.
Hard to get this.
Everybody talks about more efficiency, but they talk about, you know, not worrying about the lipo and energy power we're putting out here. You know what I like about this mining setup, though? The carbon footprint is small.
Very.
Yeah.
It's worth it.
You know.
To keep us amused and to keep us out of the trouble that we, you know.
Well, you just got out. And so,
hey,
good for you. You don't want to be going back in. Yeah.
Dorchester was cool.
You're not running any dirt.
Yeah.
Quit your
sorry, I was. Yeah, sorry.
Quit your
I.
Yapping.
I was talking too much.
We're trying to get this done and you're yapping along.
I'm trying to just... Everyone thinks that I'm too hard on you guys. I've read in the comments section before that they think that you can't take someone bossing you around a little bit on a mine site.
We can take it.
Right?
You motherfuckers is too slow. Hurry your ass up.
There, some bass.
There you go, motherfucker. Let's get this shit done.
You're too slow. Nice. I like that.
I'm into it. Oh!
Oh, bro. That's not okay.
No, I know.
Now you have to correct it. Just reach down and just pull it up with the bucket.
I gotta figure out something here.
Yeah.
There we go.
We'll get in there for an action shot. You might want to support him with the bucket on the front here. Yeah. I know full well this isn't gonna work, but I think it's entertaining to watch. I'm gonna turn off the auger. There you go.
I can't reach.
It's okay, you're just there in case he tips it over.
Which I'm gonna.
Yeah. It's a terrible idea. I think we should use the hook on your shovel there, on your bucket. And pull up one side. Hold on, turn off your pump for a second if you don't mind. That would be you, sir. Thank you. And then, could somebody hold the camera for a moment?
Now, out in Nova Scotia, a lot of people don't know, the strength of the grass is exceptional, especially the prairie grass. Once you dry it out and you're actually able to braid it together, if you guys have never done braids before, it's over, under, over, under, over, under, right?
Yep. Like this, like this. Like this. Now I'm just making a small grass rope. You guys can do this in the field anytime you guys need to be resourceful. You don't have anything on hand. Turn off your pump for me, will you? Okay, hold on a second. Start, back up your track hoe a bit. Yeah, good. This is not working the way I planned. I think a lot of people have tuned out already. Okay, yeah. Oh, good job. Okay, pull back. Good. Okay, stay there. Perfect. Good job, Mike. Okay, let's fire it back up. Start it up!
Start it up!
That was a close one, man. Good job.
It was a close one.
Okay, we almost got one full dump truck. We gotta be more efficient than this, guys. We gotta step up the game. I'll get the grass out, though. Joe, are you actually feeling real pressure here to perform?
Yeah, I am.
Yeah, it's weird,
yeah,
eh?
Yeah, I am. It is weird.
Troy. How come folks like us are playing work?
Because we can.
So you work all week just to come here and, yeah. And to work?
Yeah. Yeah.
Nice.
That's gold life.
That's gold life. That's true.
It's gold life.
Gold life. All the golders.
All the golders.
And goldies. I wonder how many goldies are watching right now.
I don't know. Yeah, I wonder what the percentage from goldies to golders there are.
Yeah. The ratio of goldies to golders. I think you guys are kicking ass, to be honest with you, for using the equipment really for the first time.
Thank you.
Yeah.
It's only been 4 weeks.
It's only been four weeks. Episode 5. Uh-oh, he looks like he's in a bit of trouble here. Sliding off the mountain. We'll get one more bucket in there at least before you do something wrong. There you go. I like to encourage disaster. It makes it entertaining. Look at this, operating like a pro on the side of a cliff. That is the gold way. What the? Who covered up my sticker? I think I did. See, sparks mining. There we go.
There we go. Oh, it aged me. That's not good.
you.
I know. No one else shops at the dollar store.
That's not true. I think a plethora of people just chimed in down below.
Probably down below, yeah.
Below me.
Nope.
I said below me.
Nope.
What?
Who?
The people commenting.
What people?
Below me.
Fuck them motherfuckers.
Right below me. Oh, here comes my lovely wife. That's always a pleasure. Hello, my darling.
Hello, his darling.
Thank you, Jem. I can't hear you from that far away, but it's nice to see you. Oh, my.
Hello, gentlemen.
Hello.
Hello.
Hello, lovely lady.
I have an assortment of mango, Jamaican rum, or original.
Original. That's nice.
And do you
help yourself, gentlemen.
Preference to domestic fire?
I like the old school.
Old school for yourself.
Yeah, I would agree.
I don't mind if I do.
Excellent. Original.
Oh, two. Good for you. You're taking two. I'll take it. Oh, sorry, sir. I didn't see you didn't take it.
That's okay. I'm going to take one.
Jamaican rum. Shame on you guys. Ladies first. There's only one left, my love.
Oh, no. Thank you. Mwah.
Come on, Joe. The other guys are waiting for us. Nice. Going slower for the viewers, get you some actual footage here. Beautiful trucks. Yes, nice, showing it off. Maybe show us how you bring up the... We're getting there! Okay, we gotta go. Come on, let's go then. We're coming! They're not very patient, are they?
Not at all. Jeez, I thought
it's hot today.
It is.
Still such a gorgeous machine. Make sure it got all the D-rings down there for you, all the OCD people. Hey, don't need anything flipped up you don't like. That's pretty cool. I told you these guys weren't that eager. Nice. Bring it up the road here. Looks like he's got it. Hey, what's the big deal?
Hey, come on. Hey,
come on. Yeah, well, obviously you guys aren't that need for it. You look a lot like the other guy. You're fine, it's running fine. Is the auger moving? Yeah, okay. Okay there, Clark Kent. Yeah, good, you look good. Yeah, glasses make it a total difference. I don't know who you are. And that...
Let's go, Pay! Let's go!
Let's go, Pay! Let's go! Oh, it feels like the 90s all over again.
Kind of does, right?
Yeah, yeah. Nice.
Got a dozer in my way.
Who hired you? This show is getting weirder all the time. I think we just lost some subscribers, but then we gained some others, so it doesn't fucking matter. Bring it in. We need to get Pay in the plant. Some of these people take nothing less than actual work happening. Yeah. Here, I'm gonna help you out. There, dozer, push this out of the way. Hold on, he's gonna push it out of the way. Yeah, right in the center if you can. This dozer weighs about 63 pounds. This log weighs about the same. Good job. Oh! You revealed a full-size screwdriver. I wondered where that thing went. Good job. All this equipment's running. It's costing me money, so let's get all this going. Let's make it happening!
That's beautiful!
Yeah, it's beautiful.
Well done.
It might be a little close to you. Here, keep pushing that right off, Lloyd. Thank you. Get it right out of his way. Training the new guys has been one of the bigger challenges. Actually getting them stick time has been a challenge as well, just because it's been a ton of work to get the mine site even up and on the go. Come on, the other guys are waiting. Basically standing around. They should have some pay for you ready to go though. You can see the new umbilical cord for the water. Because we have a rising and falling water level here all the time, now we've got it deeper out, and that way we can not have to worry about it at all. And now you can see with our system, we're sediment free. So here are the settling ponds right here. Put up a wall to keep any of the dirt from coming in here. Settles, comes up, fills into here. Spiders have made a home. And then it goes into the drain line straight back into the pond. Troy, look at the great, Troy's brother, what's your name? Yeah, all right. So it's been, your brother did a good job or whatever. The show is kind of stupid in some ways, but it's just the way it goes. Here is that, it's no dirt in there anymore. Did you catch that guy's name?
No.
You didn't catch his name?
No.
Okay, that's fine.
Okay.
Did we hire him?
I don't know who the fuck he is.
I didn't hire him.
I don't know who the fuck he is.
Hey! I didn't hire you. Get the fuck out of here! Did you guys close the gate? I told you to close the gate. Too much drama, not enough RCing. What am I watching? Just a bunch of old dudes fucking digging? Yeah. Gold, baby! Bring us the gold! So we've screened it again. Now it's going into the mini tube where it's getting screened, and then it's running straight down. Wash me some gold. Then this gets pushed out. So I don't have a wash system in here, so I don't rust out all the bearings. Then everything here gets into the shaker. Separates it, make sure all the big boulders go right here. And then when I get another system, we can wash those. Holy shit, Troy, did you see that other guy on the way out?
What other guy?
Oh my god, man.
I don't know who he was, man. He was running the dozer.
He wore a lot of shirt just like you, man.
Really?
Yeah.
I didn't see anybody.
Listen, I'm starting to worry about Troy because Troy was clearly wearing the same clothes.
Yeah, I think he might have a dolly.
What do you think?
Is it a dolly gagger? You know, the twin thing. You know, somebody's always got a dolly. I ain't fucking know.
Cleared out a whole section. We've actually got a lot more pay in than it looks like, but I can't be filming every single moment. It would make a hell of a long video. Troy still going with the loader on this side. Am I able to call us idiots? Or just a bunch of idiots getting together to make each other laugh?
Yep.
Fuck, man. For sure. With some crazy cool RCs. Nice job. I'm looking forward to getting the a lifter on this here for you, Mikey. Yeah, reach out far. Yep. Nice. For never really driving an excavator before, you're doing a very good job.
Why, thank you.
I've noticed something about doing RC work and doing RC shows, okay, is that a lot of people, when they first learn how to operate an RC, all of their concentration goes into just learning that. It's hard for their brain to differentiate between comedy and focusing on your RC. Focusing.
What?
Whoa. Closer, Troy. Nice. Closer, even still. There you go. You're getting it, brother. More practice. One more. Ooh-wee, it's hot today. Guys, it is absolutely soaking outside. These guys are putting in an extra long day. I hope you are leaving something for them in the like a like click or something for them. Hell, leave them a dislike click.
I'll take the dislike.
Yeah, I don't think they like me, so they should leave me a dislike as well. Troy?
Dislike.
Oh, yes.
Like.
Yeah.
Like.
I like.
Dislike.
That's okay.
He's the boss.
I'm used to that. Nobody likes the boss.
Yeah, we have to dislike the boss. But don't tell him. Don't tell him
that. That's a good point.
Nice and quick. You guys all think that we should make the bridges wider, but that would make it less interesting for everybody, including me. Well done. My giant dog in the background. Nice, Troy. Very good. Nice job. Come here! Joe! Troy!
No way!
Look at that, buddy!
Oh, man!
Shining in the carpet!
Wow.
Troy!
Wow.
Look at that, man! It worked! There, right there! Gold speckles! And there's a bigger one! Yeah, go ahead! Careful!
Oh geez, I don't think I'm gonna.
Hold on. You just got it here, he's got it. Don't let it wash down. You make me nervous, man. You don't have enough experience to grab gold. Look at that.
Nice.
Hold on, we gotta get in the sun. People will think it's pyrite. That ain't no fool's gold, man. There it is. Fuck it, I don't want to look at a dot on my hand. We got to do a cleanup or something so we can see that's actual gold.
What up? Cleanup?
It looks like a rock.
Cleanup!
It's not a rock though, bro.
No, it's very smooth.
Yeah, well, any gold that gets it, placer gold usually
washed
is
around,
smooth.
Yeah.
See, that's the thing about this that people, that's okay. Oh!
What?
Nice, there's a nice piece right there.
That's nice.
Oh, pull that out. That's a better look at it. See, this whole setup doesn't catch fool's gold. That's the whole point. Gold is heavier and actually gets caught. Go ahead, try to break that in half. If that's fool's gold, that'll crush. Can you crush it?
No, I can.
No, you cannot, because it's fucking gold, baby. Gold, baby! Fucking told you! All right, let's fucking shut her down. We got enough move for today. Let's do a washout right now and see whatever we got in the pan, yeah?
Yeah.
I love it. Finally for the wheel of gold. It's about fucking time. Wheel of gold. Wheel of gold.
Oh, yeah. One.
World star.
Two. Three. That's it.
Jesus Christ, you guys. Get a hold of yourselves. This is a professional mine site. Give me some of these. What are these, dill pickles? Real good.